What? A lighter? Lighter? Do you have a lighter? No, a lot of people ask me about death. Do I believe in death? Death is, I believe it's a very false, it's a very false accusation. I don't believe in death, genuinely, personally, me, I don't believe in death. It doesn't help you in life. It doesn't help you with anything. It's the same thing as depression, you know? If you believe in depression, you're not affected. It's the same thing as depression, you know? If you believe in depression, you're depressed. But if you don't believe in it, you can't be affected by depression, right? I'll back this up later, but it's the same way how death works. If it makes me live a better life, myself, I'm able to get a Bugatti, I have Lamborghini, Aventador, Huracan, whatever, blah, 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 etc. But yeah, if it makes me live a better life, then why would I not believe in it? You know, people also ask me how my lifestyle, how do I live a different lifestyle? So lifestyle is just a bit more, you know, complex than here. You know, I'm not an ordinary person. You know, I'm not like one of those people. I'm not like your coworker at job. I'm not like your boss. Boss. Yeah, I'm different though. You know, like the producer team on this that little podcast thing asked me to wear these. Headphones. Do you want to wear these? Who do you think I am? I'm the top G here. I'm the top G over here. Like, you know, if you wear these, you know, I could get stabbed in the back, you know? You can't hear with these. I don't walk around the streets with these, you know? They're very outdated. I don't know how to do this time. See, as you can tell, I'm not a very average person. I'm a very different person. This cigar right here is worth $2,500. It's very, so that's $1,300. So, you know, like, it's just, like, I live a completely different life.